Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Girl with Goals. And in this video, I'm gonna talk about my food journey with Slimkart. And today is my first day of this whole journey, which I'm really excited to be associated with. So please stay tuned till the end of this video, as I'm gonna talk about the amazing difference I have, and I hope I do, with all these meals. So stay tuned. So our first meal is here, and can't wait to try it and tell y'all how amazing this is. So let's go. So this is my dinner for today. We have this amazing baked chicken with veggies. It's smelling amazing. And we have cold coffee, which is no carb, and stevia is used for it. And a small dessert, which is single piece keto peanut square. So just already really excited to try this. So all those people who have been avoiding diet food because it's not delicious, honestly, this is the perfect solution, I guess. Because everything here is so healthy and they have not compromised on the taste factor a bit. So I'm just gonna enjoy my dinner. So now that I've received my parcel, as you saw, it was a complete contactless delivery. Also, they have given various instructions to reheat the food and so that you consume it totally safely. Also, there is a list of ingredients which are about what exactly is inside this parcel, so that you can plan your meal according to that. And yeah, let's get unwrapping. Having meals from Slimkart over a week now, and I can definitely tell you there is no compromise on taste. And as per the calorie count and what exactly goes into these meals is perfectly calculated by experts, so you don't have to worry about that as well. So being someone who is always busy to like make her own meal, this is a very good option for me. So for my dinner, I have Mediterranean salad and one keto almond chocolate. So that you can see, like, in the whole meal, they have definitely included something which is sweet and healthy as well. So you can tell them according to your weight goal, and they curate the meals according to that, which I think is the best thing without compromising on the taste factor. So guys, I've completed my meal plan of 15 days with Slimkart, and I cannot begin to tell you how amazing this experience was. I had everything, right from butter chicken to some salads to desserts, and I could not believe that this is something which is like a diet food. They made keto so easy for me. And I have literally seen a difference from 73 kgs when I started out this diet to 69 kgs in just about 15 days. And I feel more lighter, I feel more energetic. So everyone who's been asking me about this, about how exactly to do everything, and there are so many questions about what the perfect diet for a particular individual is, you can literally go to their website, which I'm linking in the description box below, and check out. Everything is given in detail, and you can contact them for online consultation. It's not only limited to Pune, and it's so good. It's based on Ayurveda, and that gives me a ray of hope, because there's nothing like too hard and fast, and everything has a particular scientific logic behind it. So do check that out, and you can also follow the Instagram page, which also I'm linking in the description box below. And I'm definitely gonna continue my journey towards eating something which is perfect for my body type. And if you want to discover that, you can definitely go and check out all the handles. Also, if you like this kind of content, please let me know in the comment section below. And next week, I'm going to come up with my workout routine, that is the Chloe Ting Challenge, which I have been doing since a month now. And it is like a whole transformational video, which I have done along with this diet. So stay tuned for that as well. And until next time, stay tuned to Girl with Goals.